Today I'm going to be doing a decluttering video. This has been requested so many times, and I also see a lot of my favorite beauty people doing them. I haven't actually watched them yet, so I'm hoping I'm doing it right, but I know I love watching people organize or clean or do something like that, so I figured this would be like a really fun video to do. I never actually organized my stuff when I moved from Arizona to California like a few months ago, so I really, really need this. Especially now that I'm receiving more PR, I don't have anywhere to put them because everything is just like literally everywhere. It's so bad. The lip glosses are with the cheek stuff, and that sounds like such first world problems, but I'm actually filming this after I decluttered part one, so that's why my makeup is kind of like sweated off. I literally broke a sweat. There's definitely gonna be more parts because it took a lot longer than I expected it to. I thought I could get the entire three towers done in like one filming. It didn't happen. If you want to see how I decluttered my makeup part one, then keep watching. This is my first drawer. This is lashes, but it has a stapler. This is a hairband. This needs to go with the hair stuff. I do sewing, and I have a push pin. That does not belong in there. I have saved so many empty boxes, and I guess I lose the lashes, and then I just forget to throw them out. And I always have like a little bit of lash glue, because I always forget to take that off. These can go, these can get thrown out. I don't know, I don't think I have any lashes to go with them. I should stop hoarding these. I don't even know why I have them, but I can't throw things out. Like, I feel like maybe I'll need it. I don't know. Lashes are hard to get rid of unless they're completely tattered up. Okay, this one has two different sets of lashes in there. That's great. Because they don't expire, so technically I could have them for like ever. This only has one lash in and lash glue. Nice. Oh, my backup, my external hard drive, my backup one. This is good. I've been looking for this. Why was it with my lashes? Nail stickers. This is the perfect place for them. Well, what was I thinking? I'm gonna get these all out and then we'll take a look at them. Does anyone else really like watching fast forward things? Especially when you're like getting something done, like productive. I love watching that. And I discovered doing this that the only way I would ever throw out a lash is if I lose them. So I guess it's good that I lose them, or else I would never ever throw out any lashes and I would have so many. Because they're all in decent condition, so I ended up not being able to throw too many away. Alright, so since lashes don't expire, what I did was I put them into different categories. So this is stuff that didn't even belong in that drawer. So I have nail things, a thing to clean my watch. And this is some stuff that I'm going to throw out. One extra lash that I don't have a match to. These don't even have anything in them, and then just these extra picture things. And these are the ones I'm gonna keep. We're gonna put these back in the drawer pretty nicely, hopefully make it look good. All right, so this is the drawer now, and I did end up putting the airbrush machine back in here because I think I'm gonna have enough room just for the airbrush little guys up here. So we're gonna stick with that. Now this next drawer. Okay, so I don't even know what my thought process was here. There's a lot. I know this one. This one's good. This one is the colored tattoos. I'll check and see if they're dried out, but I know that was supposed to be there. There's some foundations. These are like the clearance foundations that I got. These, I think, are the concealers. Yeah, these are like concealers. Some bronzers, contour, cream, and shadow. These are like miscellaneous, I guess. Oh, this one is like super dried out. We can definitely throw that out. Okay, good. This is what I need. I need to find stuff that's either expired or dried out. I just need to find some stuff to get rid of, donate, give to friends. We'll get to like the parts that have like the newer stuff later, but for right now, let's just do this. Look what I just found in here. I'm so sad. How the high and mighty have fallen. This is like one of my favorite highlighters ever. It's that rainbow highlighter that everyone went crazy for. I got it in part of the first shipment, which is absolutely insane because they sold out in seconds. And it's just thrown in here. I need to find a better place for it. What am I gonna do with you? All right, so I'm going through here and I'm like, what is the best way to do this? My stuff is not just needing decluttered, it's needing organized. So I think what I'm gonna do as I'm going to go through each of these drawers with y'all, and we're going to separate them from old and new, like with stuff that I need to throw out because it's expired or it's like dried out or whatever.
And then we'll go through organizing so that they're in the right spots. Let's do that.
So the concealer pile has been pretty good with finding the ones that are expired or really old. And I did find a few things for donation. There's actually a bunch of lipsticks I found too, but I'm gonna save them for when we do the lipstick drawers. But there was some stuff that's been pretty old that I used to use, and that's still there.
I have some piles here, as you can see. This pile is garbage. That's gonna have to be thrown out. They're dried up or almost used completely. Like, I can't do anything with them, like donate or anything. So those are going to be thrown out. These piles are the ones that I'm keeping, but I wanna kind of put them in similar categories. So over there is foundations. The middle pile is cream contours, and this one's powder contours, concealers, outliers that'll hopefully get a place, and so that's what I'm doing right now.
And now for this drawer, this one's gonna be a little bit more difficult. There's more eye stuff. I just threw stuff in here because I was like, I'll get to it later, and that's why I can't find absolutely anything. But it is looking like I have a lot of old products in here, so I am gonna be able to get rid of some stuff. Like under eye powder, where does that go? This is like from e.l.f. that I never got a chance to try. This is like all my face powders. And this one is in shambles. So, okay, that's an easy goodbye. Yes, I like easy goodbyes because goodbyes are hard. So in this batch, I did actually find a few almost empties, which are my favorite kind of thing to find because that means I used up all the product. I'm not wasting any. And I've definitely gotten a lot better recently with not overbuying or giving away so that I don't waste anything. This Kylie lip gloss, even though it looks full, it's like literally almost done. And oops, look at the bristle. It's so mangled, there's no saving it, and the product is just like not even there. I'm going through now the face powders. This is brand new, so I'm gonna like donate that. He's a garbage.
I used to be super into powder foundations, and I have no idea why, because they honestly look terrible on me.
White powder is starting to turn yellow. I don't know if you can see, but it's turning yellow. It's time to go. It's time to go, dude.
Oh no, and it's dried out.
This was a great drawer for trash. So all of this here is gonna be thrown out. These are all dried up, or you saw what happened to the pencil. They're just very, very old. Even though they might look okay, I remember buying these. I have like videos of these from like 7 years ago. So they need to go. I am such a hoarder. They're going, thrown out, goodbye. That's pretty much it. This is all I have left of powders. This is gonna be my foundation powders and my baking powders if I ever get any more. This will start to be like my eye crayon pencils. I'm really hoping the fan doesn't bother you too much. I'm actually working up quite a sweat here with all of this. So here are some more foundations. Eyebrow pencils, eyebrow stuff, all of the NYX foundations. I need to give some of these away. Some of these I have not touched. I have some lipsticks back here. Oh my goodness. I recognize some of these from college, like my first year of college. What am I doing? This poor little guy doesn't even have a cap anymore and he's pretty dried out, so we can get rid of him. Oh my gosh. He's dry. He's freaking dried out. There is no, there's an eyeshadow in here. There, I was sorting by color, and then when we moved, I got super lazy, and then no more color.
So this is just like the first pass that I'm doing with my makeup. When I start moving the new stuff in, I'm gonna do another entire pass over everything to get more stuff to donate. But just for right now, just organizing, pulling out the old stuff.
I had no idea this was a makeup remover. Wow. No idea, I had it in the foundations. The things you find. What year is this from? I need to look this up. There's a review here from 2014. That's like 4 years ago. I'm pretty sure I should get rid of this. Let me look up like, okay, lipsticks is like 2 years it says.
So I'm keeping these. Those I'm throwing away. They're either old or just scare me because of how they look. And then these I can donate. I haven't touched them or have used them very barely, and they can be sanitized and good to go. So let's move on to the next drawer. My filming style is not very consistent right now. I don't know. There'll be a part two and you guys tell me what you prefer, but here's the next drawer. The good thing is this is pretty, I like how this is. Like I said, when we moved, everything got jumbled and I didn't keep anything nice except for this. I knew exactly how to put them back in the organization that I liked. So they're right there and These I all got at the same time and they're fine, so I can keep those. I know there's some stuff in here that I can throw out. I know there is. What about you? You look pretty dried out. I'm so excited we're doing this. Look at this, guys. Where did you come from? I was gonna show you guys how nice and empty my drawers were up here now. And then he came out of nowhere. Well, good thing, because I did not see him last time I was in there.
All right, so this drawer, not as successful with throwing stuff out. So basically all I have is this, the Revlon Beyond Natural. This is like really old. I forget what year it is. They're like still selling it on Amazon. I don't even know. I thought it was like really old. If it's really old, they should not still be selling it on Amazon. I'll look more into that. I won't throw this out just yet because I'm not sure, but I could have sworn I had this before. And this I can put in the donation box, actually completely brand new, still shrink wrapped and everything. It's a finishing powder. I don't really use this kind of stuff because it lightens my face too much and I'm like more tan. So in the pile it goes. All of these are fine. These are I'm gonna keep. I need to start rotating them more and using them for like Instagram videos and all that stuff. These are the other ones that I've been loving using lately. I've been really getting some more blush colors. Oh, I didn't go through this one yet. All right, fingers crossed that we have some stuff to throw out.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Yellow chalky lipstick. What was I thinking?
This one, literally, I couldn't even get it out of the thing. It's so dry, oh my gosh. Why don't they put dates? They need to start putting dates on makeup so I know when to throw them out. That'd be awesome. How's that I'm like halfway through organizing, it just looks like more of a mess. Like if Bruce were to walk in right now, he'd be like, what are you doing? All I have left from this one are the glitters. The other ones could go in like a different spot. I have just lipsticks in here, lip glosses. I'm like, I'll find somewhere. I always do that. I make like random little piles and then it just makes more of a mess. I hope I can go to sleep on time tonight. Oh my gosh. I hate that you like get into organizing, have to go to sleep, leave it to do tomorrow, and the next day you never have the energy for it. You're just like, what was I thinking?
Holy crap, how are we only halfway done? Like literally only halfway done. this is a deep one. All right, so this is eye stuff. I think that was supposed to be liners. That one is the pencils. Think back, there were supposed to be the highlighters. I don't know what that one is. This is really old. I bought this way back when I lived in downtown LA, like the first year that we got there. Which is like 5 years ago. So eyeliners are definitely my kryptonite when it comes to my hoarding. So you know how you can tell that an eyeliner is just about to die? And you can see like when it starts to not be able to draw as nice. Well, I put it back in my storage and I never touch it again. So I keep them, I can't throw them out, but now I am.
Okay, can I even see you guys? You can't see me. I'm over here. Okay, so this was so good to do, this drawer, because oh my god, you can see my hand is completely swatched up. These are what I'm getting rid of right here. So many, and I didn't even go through this. Oh my goodness, I only went through these ones, but I found a ton of dried out eyeliners. I like eyeliners. They like talk to you, good communication vibe. You know when they're done. I still have the Kardashian Chroma. Remember when they had that makeup line? I think it's time to let go. Lip liner. Ooh, you are so old. So old. Oh my gosh. I'm tired. Organizing is so much fun until you have to continue doing it. Like once the urge has passed, it's the hardest thing to do. So I think what I'm gonna do is after this one drawer, we're gonna put the stuff back in, take a look at the first 5 drawers, and then save the rest for some more videos. Cause honestly, I didn't even get to these guys. Oh my goodness. Honestly though, I really do like organizing. I think it's super fun. And I just need to keep up with it basically. Oh, this is a nice one. This is a Burberry lip liner. This should be in like a glass case or something. This is expensive.
So just consolidating some things, some lip liners, and then I found a foundation and concealer palette, and
we'll deal with that later.
This is my favorite fast forward part because everything is just kind of fitting together like Jenga. We're just getting ready to put it all back.
I hope you guys can see most of what's going on here. I'm now ready to put it back in for the night because I'm so tired. I feel like organizing is more mentally exhausting than anything. Like it's not like I've done tons of physical activity, but my brain, I'm like, wait, is this a lipstick, a lip gloss, a lip liner? Should it go with the pink lip glosses? Should it go with the nude lip glosses? Maybe that's just my OCD. What we have here right now is some blushes, concealers, and color correctors, primers, both face and eye, because I don't have enough of these white things, or room probably, brows, cream bronzers, foundations, cream blushes, face powders, lipsticks of all kinds and sorts, and highlighters, powder blushes, lip glosses, which we'll get to in a little. This is not all of them. That's just what I have right now. Eyeliners of all kinds, lip liners, powder bronzers, crayons, miscellaneous. Oh, and then these guys. So we're gonna put that all back and we'll see where we're at.
Are you ready to see the new and improved first six drawers, I think? Here's drawer one. Oh wait, you already saw that. That's not fun. Here's drawer two. And these are probably gonna like move around once I do the other things, but for right now, just enjoy the cleanliness, the organization. The sound of the drawers opening and closing without getting stuck on anything. Ooh, this one actually does kind of get stuck a little bit because this is the everything drawer and I haven't like done anything with it, but. And then last but not least, that one. They look so nice now, oh my gosh. So then tomorrow we get to do all these. Well, tomorrow is in my tomorrow. I don't know when that's gonna be for you guys, but. And then you don't even wanna see what's going on in these. Oh my gosh. And let's all just have a moment here. For the Kardashian Chroma, these used to be my favorite things ever, and honestly, if they made them again, I would buy them again. Because they were such a great formula, they worked well on chapped lips, but they're like so dried out, like you won't get any color off of this. Like there's absolutely no color coming off, they're so dried out. I miss you. Oh man, why does part of me want to keep these? I can't even use them. It's just sentimental.
So that was decluttering my makeup part. One, give this video a thumbs up if you want to see part two, and if not, I'm still gonna do part two. I just won't film it because I do need to finish like organizing. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.